You feel like your life is a spaceship and it's moving away from you, and you're tethered to the spaceship and you're floating in space, and you're trying to hold on to your life.
That's what
you're well, space, they don't call it Space Invaders, and like whatever you just
tethered.
But actually, that wasn't my idea. That was Mike Milton's idea. I'm sorry.
Right.
That's a good question.
How many clicks am I getting there, buddy?
This is on a 7. It's a calculation. A mistake on I never should have said it like I said. It'll come to me later like a space invader, and I won't be able to get it out of my head. It was sad and frantic. A paperback book in a storm drain. It could go number one if I copied an earworm from a melody that I wish I had. Later, like a space invader.